I think we're ready. Are you ready? All right.
Every major festival, every major poster, you're going to see them. And they're here, and they're back. The special guest, Mr. Daryl Anger, Mr. Jay Starling. They brought you the Grateful Ball last year. Tonight I've been told to tell you to keep your eyes and your ears and your minds open. You just might see an Aereo-Plain. Make them feel at home, because that's where they're at. The Jeff Austin Band.
Surely be lying in wait for me. Sometimes
Party, folks. Well, thank you again so much, everybody. Thanks for your patience. We appreciate it. With a lot of music to unpack for you tonight. We're so honored to come out here and get to close out this Saturday night. And again, welcome our dear friends on the Dobro, the Gresdophonic, Tire of Love. Jay Starling down there, friends. Jay Starling from the Great Love Cannon. And Daryl Anger on the fiddle. Like, what more can be said? It's always nice to reunite with your musical buddies on stage in front of a bunch of people who want to party. So. About 3 miles from border town, the California and the bad line. Morning sun does rise and fall in the midnight wind, it does whistle and whine. Like a dust cloud from the flatlands with the force of the mountain behind. Stood in front of me, virginity with the thumb made to the sky. We smoked inside, spoke the name, Cecilia D from Abilene. Just one look, that was all it took. I was trying to put up the big fight, but I was hooked. Down the road that way, she said to me, and then we'll see how far we go. Sleep, rain, shoppers, she's a treacherous stretch of highway. Put me in a tailspin, and I had just might never get out of. Sleep, rain, shoppers, said she's going my way. Wishing now to my dying day that I had. Second verse again, because that's some soup. I'm a little too excited, sunshine. I said, there began the night of my life. Cheap cocaine and neon lights. My vision, my lights, and reality blurred. No heaven and hell, no wrong or right. She took my face into her hands and kissed me like none ever before. Said, do what you want, do what you really need. And don't you dare leave me tonight. See, great shopper, she's a treacherous stretch of highway. Tailspin, and I just might never get out of the steep race. Shop girl said she was going my way. Wishing now to my dying day that I had never believed her. Save me from salvation, Mr. Rock. Never. I had never. Oh, I'm wishing now until my dying day that I had never my needs home. Thank you. I had to do that again. I'm too excited. So there's something about the energy of this place. It's absolutely hangs in the air. We get to show up and just. What does he even have to? Thank you. on a train. I've got no expectations to pass this way again, not again. This is my world plan for domination. your radio station where the mighty hosts of heaven say, turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. If you want to hear the songs of Zion, come to the land of endless spring. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Listen to the music in the air. Turn the radio on.
Turn the radio on.
Give a glory share. Turn your lights down low.
Turn your lights down low.
And listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on. Come listen into the glory land chorus. Listen to the grand hosanna sing. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Get a little taste of love eternal. Get a little heaven in your soul. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Listen to the music in the air. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Heaven over share. On Christmas Eve and I froze my ass, it's true. Just a shiver and a shaker with an old down south with the team boat whistle blue. Oh, Captain Ray, I'm sorry, our hat is off to you. Been hanging out by the old cook stove with the steamboat whistle blue. All play. So I opened up the window and I smoked a little bit and I watched the cars go by. My heart is up and ask you, have you found out anything new? Or you're hanging on to the best you have in the steamboat whistle blue. Oh, I've been right here since 9 o'clock. Oh, believe you me, that's true. Looking down at the water, we're turning in the steamboat whistle blue. It's just on. All square like a crossword puzzle on the landscape. Yeah, it looks like electric shaver now where the hill house used to be. And the grass is all synthetic, and we're not really sure about the food. The only thing I know for sure is if steamboat whistle blues. I would sit and watch my TV if I couldn't trust the news. The only thing I know for sure is if steamboat whistle blues. Oh, she strips back out on the waterbed. Yeah, bluegrass music is a thing of the past and the same for rock and roll. He's got $2 and he told me the latest news. He left me now his rolling stone and his steamboat whistle blue. I'll tear off down the river, I'll believe me when I'm through. And I'll come back here and see it out with the steamboat whistle blue. 5 years from now, when we've all grown old from a wondering how, and we'll all get down to the city dump and we'll talk about the good old days. Yeah, you'll pass the joint and I'll pass the wine. A lot of good things went down one time. Got a good things went down one time. Yeah, back in the good old days. Yeah, the good old days are past and gone. A lot of good people have done gone on. That's my life when I sing this song about back in the good old days. Yeah, sometimes I get to thinking about we're almost done. Yeah, there's nothing here that we can figure out. But I guess it must have seemed a lot more like that. Yeah, back in the good old days. And when you gotta go, you gotta go. Yeah, there's always somebody, don't you know? You're singing around and saying, well, I told you so about back in the good old days. Thank you. now. I'm not gonna do this on my own. We're all gonna do this together. So, I'm feeling a beat. Boogie with me. Yeah, we can boogie over here. We can boogie over there. Come on, babe. We can boogie anywhere. I said, hey, babe, you want to boogie? Ha! Boogie, boogie, boogie with me. Give it good look. Yeah, we can boogie in the living room, boogie in the den. Oh, I said, baby, let's do it all again now. Hey, babe, you wanna boogie? Oh, boogie, woogie, woogie with me one last one.
Way last Easter, and if every other girl in the whole wide world
was just a little bit more like you. I'd worry about it a little bit, but that's all. Now you used to play the guitar. You worked in a country band. I hung out down on the riverbanks on Sunday. Oh, your brother was my closest friend. He drove a pickup truck. He used to bring me home sometimes from high school. Incredible Mike Robinson, Max Johnson on the bass. We'd also like to acknowledge the great Randy Scruggs, who recently passed away. So let's raise some hell. Thank you. sailing and you in a road ahead down a rip for the view. Play, sit and play all day long. I hear you screaming at me way far away in the yard.
Here with us tonight, John, too. They're all here, right here with us.
Thank you. Because of you, I close my eyes each time I yodel. And so shall it be for now. It might be better if I'd hung out at the hole, and I'd never get to see you anymore. It's almost certain if I turned and looked right at you, I would have wished you had stayed at home. And now I'm standing trying not to be a statue, and if I'd never get to see you anymore, because of you I close my eyes each time I yodel. And so shall it be for now. It might be better if I'd hung out at the hotel. You said I'd never get to see you anymore. Clouds roll by, can't tell if it's sunshine, if it's rain, rain, rain. Rather be sitting on a deck chair high up over Kansas City on a genuine old-fashioned, all-fixed, steam-powered Aereo-Plain.
Thank you.
Hey, Daryl.
Oh, here, stand up on my arms, my legs.
What? I got a question for you. Are you, Are you right?
All right. Get to know your neighbor. This is the audience participation part of the show.
Around our song, they're gonna tear down the grand old
Opry. Another good thing has done gone on, done gone on. Yeah, there were campers, there were buses parked all around where there used to be a door. But that place called the Grand Old Opry, it just ain't there, it just ain't there no more, ain't there no more. They gonna tear down the Grand Old Opry, they gonna tear down the sound that goes around our song. They gonna tear down the Grand Old Opry. Another good thing is done gone on, done gone on. Right outside of the wax museum, they used to line up around the block. From East Tennessee and back down the hole again. All of a sudden there's nothing to do where there once was an awful lot. Broad Street will never be the same. I've been in love with the Grand Old Opry, and I guess I have now for a good many years. When I and to John Hartford for writing this incredible record that changed a lot of lives. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Bill Ramsey, 650, Doherty S. Moran. The Axelwad and Peppermint Endurance Company in beautiful Johnny C. Home of the Grand Old Conglomeration, Fannie Hill University, and the Bathtub of the South. It's 7:30. Come and listen in to your radio station where the mighty hosts of heaven sing. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on. If you want to hear the songs of Zion coming from the land of endless spring, get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
And
listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Heaven, glory, share.
Turn your lights down low.
Turn your lights down low.
And listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on. Listen in to the Glory Land Chorus. Listen to the Grand Hosanna sing. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Get a little taste of love eternal. Get a little heaven in your soul. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
And listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Heaven, glory, share.
Turn your lights down low.
Turn your lights down low.
And listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on. Come and listen in to the fathers and the mothers and the many friends who've gone before. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
And we'll see the once eternal over on the hallelujah shore. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
And listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Heaven, glory, share.
Turn your lights down low.
Turn your lights down low. And listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Jay Starling, Mike Robinson, Max Johnson, Kyle Tuttle, Darren Langer. Thank you, folks. We hope you have a good time. Thank you so much, folks. We really do appreciate that very, very much. We have time, I think, for a few more. We play it right. Thank you.
Thank you.
sing. I'm hoping to do about anything more. And then I want to come on in the town and then I need to more. I'm getting on and dance for the dance. Dance, I say. Oh, dance for the dance. Dance all out with the whole in the band.
To the Hartford Festival for having us back. We love you. We really, really do. Be good to each other. Have an awesome time tonight. Kick your asses off. Stay up till morning. We'll see y'all. Thank you.
Jeff Austin Band, come on. You guys got the only encore of the whole festival.
That was great.
It was great. Thank you all for coming to the 8th annual John Hartford Festival. Thank you for making it legendary. I know it's not over. Go out tonight. It's a beautiful, beautiful night. Enjoy the sounds. Be kind, be safe, have fun. Right on, brother.